Hello, I'm Todd McDermott with your WPBF 25 News to Go. A Delray Beach police officer arrested, accused of driving under the influence in an early morning crash on Military Trail. The crash happened around 1 a.m. at the intersection of Melaleuca Lane. Delray Beach police say Detective Louis Bonet was driving his assigned unmarked police vehicle when he hit a marked sheriff's office vehicle. No one was hurt. Delray Beach Police Chief released a statement saying, "I would like to express my disappointment in the detective's actions and want to reassure the public this behavior is not in line with the values of the Delray Beach Police Department. Driving while impaired is a serious crime. Thankfully, no one was injured. Detective Bonet has been placed on administrative leave with pay while an investigation is conducted." Ghislaine Maxwell's attorney released this photo showing Maxwell with a black eye. They included the photo in a new court filing, alerting the court to their ongoing expressed concern about her treatment in jail. Attorneys claim Maxwell doesn't know the cause of the bruise, but that it could be linked to her lack of sleep due to the staff shining a flashlight into her cell every 15 minutes. Maxwell faces sex trafficking charges. Prosecutors accuse her of helping her late boyfriend Jeffrey Epstein recruit, groom, and abuse underage girls. She has pleaded not guilty to the charges. Her trial is scheduled for July. And now an incredible update to a story that's drawn a lot of interest. Theo has been found. Theo, an abused dog that had just been rescued and was on the way to a new forever home when the vehicle the dog was in crashed near the Everglades. Theo escaped and disappeared into the swampy wilderness filled with alligators, pythons, and that blazing heat and water hazards as well. But great news, Theo has been found just 2 miles away from the scene of that crash. And that's your news to go. I'm Todd McDermott.